when his bride would come, and then they'd run away from all life's fears. There once lived a young man who prayed for that day when his bride he'd see forever be, and to her he would say, "Your splendor leaves me breathless. It's all that I can do to speak of you, my princess, and tell the world of you. A bride I've longed, oh so long, to draw you to my side. And oh, we finally have come to that precious time. My bride, I will hold you always and forever, and never give up the fight, always carry you through the night." And now here I find myself lost in your gaze. Your beauty unveiled is more than I can take. Oh my soul, you captivate my soul. Oh my soul, you captivate my soul. Your splendor leaves me speechless. It's all that I can do to speak of you, my glorious, and tell the world of you. My bride, we've waited oh so long to join in this fight. Display the glory of our God and carry high His light. Saddle to join me in this sweet surrender of the great adventure, the sacred romance, the sacred marriage, oh, this epic tale. From our enemies, and I will strive, and I will love, I will give my soul to you. Through every touch and every word, every moment of my days, I surrender. God, why did you pick me to shelter this precious child? Her heart beats for you, my God, longing for more of you. My bride, how could this be that I'm the one for you? I humbly accept this honor on my knees again, and pray that I will be the man who makes you come alive. And I love you, oh, I love you.